brand new truck. Let's check it out. Let's see what this car, this truck has to offer. Start with the bumpers. This truck reminds me of the Razor, which is with a lift kit on it. Looks a lot like the Razor, just bigger. We'll go with that. And let's see, rear bumpers. Let's go with that. Doors. Check out the doors. It looks cool. There's a bunch of them. Let's go with, I don't know, let's go with those. Engines, max it out. Exhaust. Let's look at the exhaust. Where's the exhaust at? Side exhaust. Okay. Some blue clips on there. That looks better. That's the best one. Ah, grills. Look at them in that. This is a little bottom grill. Let's see. Let's go with that one. Liveries. Let's check out the liveries. I'll put no livery on it. Respray. Let's go with a. Let's go with a. Let's see what color should we go. Let's go with the yellow. Secondary. Let's see. Where the yellow at? Let's go with that. Secondary. Let's keep that black. That will look good. Seats. The bucket seats looks actually pretty cool. Let's go with those. Let's look at these. Let's get plate. Let's go with that one. Snorkel. That one looks better. Spoiler. Alright. Let's see. That is not a spoiler. Suspensions. Nah, this is a truck. You're not supposed to drop an off-roading truck. Race transmission, trunk. That looks cool. Let's see which one looks the best. Let's go with that. Servo. Wheels. Floating wheels. Let's go with. Black design. Let's go to design. Let's see. Let's take it outside. So we can give it a little 360. Looks cool. Should have parked all-wheel drive if I'm not mistaken. All-wheel drive. Give it a smaller 360 so you guys can check it out. Let me open the doors for you guys. It's everything that opens. I'm just gonna turn the car engine on. Got a cool little 360 all around. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, comment, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.